Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present to you 2017 brand spanking new Avon R4. In this video I'm going to show the interior sole 6-star of this car. Actually this car is very cheap to buy and cheap to run, especially in our country. Automatic, 6-speed automatic is available and 5-speed manual. As you can see, stunning color. This car has central lock, 2 airbags, of course, for the driver and for the passenger, 2-tone interior, 3-spoke design, fixed steering wheel, grips up top, power mirrors, of course, right here. By the way, huge mirrors, they also heated and manually folding. Padded door panels, very nice attention to the details, considered price and the warranty, of course, front power windows, USB speakers, storage area and bottle holder. Attention to the detail is awesome. Your tire pressure, driver's seat has manual adjustment, standard sliding as you can see, seat high of course, and recline. Seats are quite comfortable, adjustable headrests and seatbelts. Awesome, just awesome for its price. Of course, your hard headlights and panel beam, fuse box located right here, your pedals, hood release. Not bad indeed. Your instrument cluster, light indicator controls and your intermittent vibe controls. Overall build quality and all the materials in this car just amazing. Your very interesting fans, your passenger back indicator, central lock and heavy slides. Four speakers, audio with CD, MP3 compatible, auxiliary and USB integration. As you can see, volume and power button. This car has climate control, one stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, of course, air conditioning, manual shifting for the 6-speed automatic transmission, extremely reliable and smooth. Your power supply, very light e-brake, but sadly this car missing central armrest, 2 cup holders as you can see, your vanity mirror, no illumination, warning, and you can find your map lights up top. Not bad. For the driver information system. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you underneath on this car. Everything's covered as you can see. Very nice. Wheel covers, front ventilated disc brakes and rear drum brakes, 14-inch rims, tires measuring 185-75. Beautiful tail lights, single exhaust of course, huge trunk by the way, it's around 545 liters. This car doesn't have rear parking assist and your license plate lights, chrome trim as you can see. From head flaps, you get right there. Independent McPherson stress suspension with untroll bar up front and torsion bar out back. Extremely solid, very easy to fix. Tail hook right there. Awesome. Your fuel cap, back seats easy default, 60-foot split, don't expect to find central armrest, manual windows, rear defrosting glass and third brake light, just anchors and ISOFIX system, huge trunk by the way. Good looking interior, storage bucket right there, and glove compartment is not lockable, extra shelf up top. You can find same manual adjustment for the passenger seat minus seat high. Extra shelf up top, as you can see, and warning right there. This car comes equipped with Karoke Assist Sparse Steering Companion, Quiet Fluid Steering Wheel, Halogen headlamps, so you have no issue sliding your way, chrome grille, not bad. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, dual head cam, 1.5 liter, it produces 106 horsepower and 134 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 170 km per hour, 0-6 time is 12.6 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car has around 6.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive and fuel tank is around 47 liters. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2017 brand new Ravon R4. Thanks for watching and take care.